through him, full and complete restoration to God is made for the people of the world. Through his cross, we are made acceptable to God once again. Thank God for Jesus Christ. This perfect offering is what we are to emulate. As Christ walked, so are we to walk. And his perfect sacrifice based on his perfect life is what we are also to emulate. In our walk, we are to be willing to offer ourselves to God in the service of others in love.